Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Okay, so the next goal is this relic hunt. Go to the Wild Estate, and we're here at the Astro City Zap. Wild Estate would be down here. Wild Estate Zap. Boom. Relic hunt success. So find the clue that explains where you are. All that's waiting for you on the island is what's left of an archaeological camp. Look around it for clues and try to find out what happened there. Find the clue that explains where you are. Find the clue that explains who was here. Find the clue that explains what happened. Interesting. These are warp warriors. They don't seem like they're very nice. Oh my god. Oh, they're high level as fuck. Oh shit. Okay. We're only going to find the clues. That's all we're going to do. Gotta go this way. Rabbit quartz, can I? No. Show me my point of interest. Oh, it's all right here. Oh, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go back to the Drago Express. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to the Drago Express. Somewhere. Turkeys? I need you, turkeys. There you are. Ta-da! We're gonna go here. And that's why it's beneficial to activate the zap. Correct. Ooh, there's a lot to go in. This guy. Am I ready? I don't know. You better find out. I guess. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Brew? Brew for sure. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do? We did enough brow braffs and narf narfs, like. I don't understand. Over here, take this off. It's gonna tell me to stand right here. Is there something I'm supposed to click on? I don't know. It's just this guy. Don't understand. so we did that. Great. Let's go back. We're going to find the turkey. Do that. Zap on out of here. This is an enemy nation anyway. Neutral ground is necessary. Neutral ground is necessary. So let's go back to our quest book. Wait, I think I have stuff in my haven bag that I want to put up. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Let's put that up. Oh, I need to close that first. Dokey. Oh, haven bag cannot be opened here. Why? Tell me why. But here I can. I feel like I did one though. I did one and I was able to make it through. Which map was it? Which one was it? It would have, you know, maybe it was the Raised Vault. I feel like I did all of them. Let's try. Attack! Okay. We can handle this, I think. I'm pretty sure. Probably gonna be mad at myself because I'm gonna be like, well, I could have been done this dungeon. to stop you. Oh, water. I forgot. Focus. Oh wait, no. You know what the orders are. So you can make them. Everybody get here. We're done. We got 100 still, so you can go ahead and jump right into the next fight. Go for what was immediately next to them, but no!
No.
Underwater, he is right in front of me after all. Oh shit. Because this little rat ain't nothing. No entiendo. And we're still at 100. Would you look at that? This, I think I can actually do this. What is this? Strategy. This guy has way too much health. You don't like it. Thank you. Wow. Shouldn't have stayed next to a loop full bear. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. All I know is I'm going to kill myself. That's for damn sure. Doing that. Didn't have enough time. Harder to get to me. This little rat here. survive. Thank you.
Moments later.
Okay. So we're not gonna bother with the Huppermage school thing, the seed thing, that thing. We're tired of it. So speak to Laura at Amakna's excavation site. So that means I gotta go here. Laura Craft. Get it? Laura Craft. Okay, so I think I've been to Amakna. Yes. Let me. Oh, I need it. Just my chair. Okay, so for Amakna, what we have to do here is find Miss Laura Craft. There she goes. So we need to go out of the town and then to the right. Straight out. Nobody worry about me. This way. There we go. I guess we're gonna go all the way around. Seems unnecessary, but whatever. Can I be of some use to you? No, don't worry about me, but I heard a tower recently appeared around here. Do you know anything about that? Old stuff to dig up. Seems like your thing, right? That tower. Yes, it came up out of the ocean recently, but I've been very occupied with the dig, so I haven't been able to get over there. The boat should be able to get there. I doubt that something like that went unnoticed. And the archaeologists are hardly the only one with an interest in it. Perfect adventure awaits. Cool. Now we need to talk to the polecat. The impatient one. Specifically. Where am I? I mean, I am right here. I might as well hit up this tofurkey thing. Direction we want to go, right? Mm-hmm. Yep. Yard. I can't believe it. They should have been here many hours ago. I hope they haven't crashed our ship on a sand bank. Excuse me, does this boat go to the tower that emerged from the sea not too long ago? That boat? Oh yes, of course. I'll go with you, actually. I think it'll be a while before the boat I'm waiting for gets here. Meow, let's go. Nice tower you've got there. You finally reached the mineral tower. Your curiosity is piqued by the huge green crystals you find embedded in the walls there and by an incredibly well-preserved female Endotroph. You'd better go talk to her. Arpagon. Hey, what are you doing here? If you came to see the big shiny crystals, then be off with you. No, ma'am. Someone told me there was a tower filled with old artifacts, and I wanted to have an adventure. Have you come to try your luck in the tower? Let me explain what's going on here. This is no ordinary tower, and don't call me ma'am. The name's Arpagon. Or Arpagoni. This tower goes down below sea level. Don't go punching holes in it if you feel like jumping out a window. I didn't come here to throw myself out a window. And you might want to as well. Once you've seen what's down there, the monsters that make their home there never die. They just get right back up. Get in again. It's only a matter of time. So let me give you some advice. If you do manage to knock them down, don't hang around too long afterwards. Okay, so that's obviously more of a problem. One last thing. The entity that's been keeping the tower strong all this time, and that pulled it out of the sea in the first place, it can swallow your soul. No externum, no reincarnation, nada. But I've got a solution for that. Feca incantations. Encanto what now? They look like little bits of paper, but there's more to them than meets the eye. They're blessed by an artifact that, well, I'll spare you the details, but the point is they protect you from the influence of the thing that controls the tower. Wow, that's amazing. I'll take a dozen. Hang on, they don't last too long, so you'll only have time for one incursion before they disappear. And just so you know, I don't share my incantations, unless you've got some very convincing arguments. Arpagoni looks at your pouch full of kamas with a big smile. Oh, I see. In that case, I'll have to make some myself. Perfect. Go on in. There's only one elevator going down. Thank you, ma'am. I mean, Arpagoni. Whatever. So, we did that.
2 very boring minutes later.
Kairos for. Let's find him. This place is really hopping. I've traveled a lot, but not many islands have an atmosphere like this. I'm looking for this island's treasure. Cyros rubs his chin and squints his eyes. His countless scars and muscular build present an image of a warrior who has experienced terrible battles throughout his life. Even so, he seems to be a man of intelligence, moderation, and tact. A unique aura emanates from Cyros, like that of a hero straight out of an old book of legends. I've never heard of it, but it sounds like a fine treasure indeed. Unfortunately, there's only one place on the island where the item you're talking about could be hidden. Oh, cool. So whereabouts is that? I have a feeling he's not gonna tell us. All I can do is encourage you as strongly as I can to forget all this madness. I'm sure you're a renowned adventurer and all that, but the creature that guards that treasure is impossible to defeat, and I do mean impossible. Sirei Mamor is a force that no one can do anything to stop. Once that thing has decided to steal your soul, there is no escaping it. Come on, you mustn't know me that well. You could drop me off at Chilberg Island with no toothbrush, wearing nothing but a swimsuit, and tomorrow afternoon I'd show up at your pool with a smile from ear to ear and my pockets bursting with commas. In other words, I'm what's known as a professional. Oh, Lord. Well, if you insist, I won't stop you from charging ahead to certain death. The treasure is guarded by Sirei Mamor. But first, you should explore the various beaches on the island. You're sure to find a number of clues about the treasure, and who knows, with a bit of luck, you might even find a way to help protect yourself against the cursed creature that watches over it. I sincerely hope you'll find a way to keep Sirei Mamor from coming after you. All right, friend, I'll be back very soon, and I'll bring the treasure with me. Complete the quest. Amazing. The coffer. Let's go. I'm out. What? I'm a cock. I'm a cocker. Okay. I am certainly going the wrong way. That's more likely. Ta-da! Pirate Beach. Oh, we've been in here. I'm missing the coffer. But wait. Please don't require me to fight anything or anyone because this is it. Yay. Well, an adventurer. What brings a zero like you around here? You better have a good reason. or I might just call in my friends and show you what happens to trespassers. This beach is guarded by the octopus crew, so once you're here, you do what we say. Oh, this beach is amazing. Any idea where the best spot is to get a tan? Yeah. A little bit unconcerned with what the child just said to you. Hey, kid, I'm looking for a treasure. Anything like that around here? You've got a real cheek asking that. Serum and Wars treasure has always been claimed by the octopus crew. Azozu and me, and we're not letting you through. Azero, like you couldn't even find your way around the island with a compass. Azuzu and me, I'm leaving. I get it. What? No, I never said that name. Azuzu? Anyway, I know I'm not hearing things. You just said Azozu and me. So then how am I supposed to know if I can trust you? For all I know, you're just a worthless adventurer, or worse. What can I do to prove you can trust me? As long as you've got useful information for me, I'll help you with your problems. So show me your strength by defeating some pirates. We'll see if you're tough enough to save Azozu. Jeez, this kid is game. Alright. And the pirates are level 42, I am level 50. So I should be able to defeat 10 pirates. Huh. Well, let's go after the one chick and see how that... Let's see. I might be able to survive a battle with her, but let us find out, shall we? Tomorrow, I start a new job, so I will not be able to play as much. Which kind of sucks, but it'll be alright. Holy shit, she's fast. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that Naruto run she just did at my ass? It was scary. A little scary. Can't do that. I was gonna sneeze for a second. Okay, so she doesn't do more damage to me. Okay. I just need to find some solo pirates. Mm-hmm. what's the lowest one? Be like deceptively lower. Definitely don't want to start right on top of the body. Playing card again. Not be moved. You know what I mean? Oh no. Hell, I wasn't done yet. Woo! Big guy. Everybody attack her. Okay.